My name is Brian Deegan. I'm the Environmental and Ecological Assessment Specialist in Irish Water. Essentially, I'm responsible for ensuring that any of our discharges or obstructions are not having an ecological impact on the receiving waters. So I initially did my primary degree at the University of Limerick. I did a degree in science teaching. Then I did a master's in estuarine ecology at the University of Limerick. And after that, I went on and did my PhD at the University of Adelaide in South Australia. It was an amazing opportunity. I was offered a full international scholarship, which fully funded all the fees, and they gave me a stipend to live over the 3-year period. I finished my PhD early, 2 years, 7 months I submitted, to take on a postdoctoral position, which allowed me to work on the largest river system in Australia, Murray-Darling Basin, and also opened up opportunities where I was able to work in Wisconsin in the States, at the Max Planck Institute in Germany, and a number of other institutions across Europe as well. From a young fella, I've always been fascinated by the natural environment. And growing up in primary school, I think you had David Attenborough's first TV series on the living planet. I'm not sure the correct name, but it was just, I found it fascinating. Also as a young fella, growing up in a place like Kilkenny, you're walking along riverbanks like this, you're looking out for signs of different fish, different insects, the different, even if you're lucky, maybe a sign of an otter or two. It's just the natural world around us is quite fascinating when you stop to take a look at it. Best part of my job, I think this. I get paid to be in some of the most stunning places in this country. And what's more is I'm looking for otters, for signs of otters, I'm looking at the invertebrates, and look at the impact that our Irish water's discharges have on the receiving environment. And then if it is an impact, then it's up to me to figure out, well, what we need to do to address that impact, to make sure that overall any of our discharges are not having a negative impact on the environment.